Lee County Sheriff's deputies arrested two men Tuesday following a chase that started in Lee County and ended near a senior living complex on North Monroe Street. Chief Deputy Lewis Harris says that formal charges will be filed tomorrow after investigators have an opportunity to compile witness statements and evidence obtained from the men's vehicle. The car, a black Cadillac, has been impounded by the Lee County Sheriff's Office. Additional charges and arrests could be forthcoming.